You are kinder than me, more generous, more forgiving. You're not funnier than me, but you're smarter and you're definitely more hardworking. You're everything that I'm not. But when talking about these traits, you convince me it's the other way around. That's the thing I love about you the most. You don't realize how incredible you are. Not just to me, but to everyone who has the pleasure of calling you a friend or a family member. You are the reason we're all here. We met 10 years ago, just around the corner from where we both grew up. You were just there my entire life. We were only young, but it became clear early on that I couldn't live without you. You've helped me grow into a man. And I'd like to think that I've helped you go from a woman in her 50s to a woman in her mid-20s. We've already made enough memories to fill a lifetime. The most exciting thing about today is that it's now set in stone. Pretty big stone. That we have the rest of our lives to create so many more. I promise to love you and make you feel young for the rest of our life.
For more of our life through the time we have not, we've somehow managed to get through our first 17 years living on the same street, getting dollar bags of lollies from the same dairy, walking to school along the same roads, playing sport on the same fields, without ever crossing paths. Never in my wildest dreams. It's going to be a long time. Did I imagine the gorgeous blue-eyed boy who ordered a pint of chips on that fateful Friday 10 years ago would become my husband? It's the happiest twist of fate. I don't know what I'm going to do. Okay. Thanks for growing up alongside me and showing me how to not take life too seriously. For showing me that words and noise don't have to fill every minute. But sometimes just having the argument with me anyway, because we oil up a fight. Thank you for being so plugged into life and for teaching me to enjoy the little moments before I start planning the next 20 big ones. In an uncommon scenario for me, I'm lost for words as to how unbelievably excited I am to venture through life with you, and I will promise a few things. To always keep a loaf of bread and a jar of peanut butter on the shopping list. To try something other than Eggs Benedict for brunch once a year. To try not to sneak butter into every meal that we cook just because it tastes better. Once a year, I'll also eat your choice of a menu instead of a burger and chips or beef nachos. On a non-food related note, I promise we'll try and produce a team of kids just so you and Duncan can finally test your running academy skills on someone. I promise to let you in an argument every once in a while, but most importantly, I promise to live in the moment with you, good and bad, healthy or hungover, rich or broke, loving each other, especially in the tough times, for as long as we both shall live.